This 6 centimeter high rock crystal statuette of a god belongs to the Hittite Empire and was found at Tarsus. Some of the best examples of Hittite plastic art are rhythons, which are zoomorphic ritual cups. The bull-shaped drinking cup is from the 14th century BC and was found at Hattusha. The heather-like headdresses of the sphinxes at the gate of Alajahayuk are reminiscent of Egyptian sculpture. We now see the famous double-headed eagle of the Hittites with 2 rabbits in its claws.